Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome to Persona 5. I'm excited for this. I've never actually played a Persona game to completion. I played Persona 3 for a good long while on my PSP. I never played Persona 4, but I did watch the anime, which is kind of neat. But I don't know, I'm excited to play this. Atlas makes really good JRPGs, and Persona is always kind of like top tier. I don't know what you want to call it. Let's just go. I could talk about this, but there's no reason to. We'll find out as we go along. Okay, hey, we got a picaresque set. I have no idea what that is. Persona healing item set.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
Okay.
The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change, from time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
So, do we just get automatically through? Ooh, we do.
Now get running.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Okay, caution, jump.
Showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
Oh, there's more dialogue, but I guess we skipped past it. Well, that's okay. Oh, hi.
Take him down, Joker.
Hello. Okay, so we got a gun, take aim, persona, use a skill, item, guard, melee attack. Let's do gun. Oh, I got limited ammo. This is really slick, persona. Okay, so we've got Iagon or Brave Blade. Let's see this one.
Everyone else, head to positions. Use room
Okay, let's just try attacking. Let's see how that goes. Does a fair amount of damage. Wait, there was something there. I have no idea. Alright. Let's do, Brave Blade. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh, damage. Okay.
Good. You defeated them with ease. More of them? Be careful. Joker, behind you. Go through that door. All right.
Okay, you should be able to get out that way. Hurry. Dude, can you even hear us?
I'm okay.
Don't worry, I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker. Oh, I hate it when there's only partial voice acting. Especially when I've never seen the characters and, I don't know, voice acting's hard. Anyway, let's get this door open. Let's get through. I have no idea if this is the beginning or the end. Okay, we got away from those guys in black. There's still loads more of them. I'm not going to be able to voice act all of these lines. I'm probably going to focus on the game. If it pops up and it has like a little prompt to continue, I'll probably do it.
Can't confirm the intruder's location.
But if...
What?
Okay, up ahead, stop. This is bad. Hi, Joker. You'll never get away if you just keep fighting. Hide in the shadows and sneak past when you see an opening. Hey, are you sure he came in this way? Understood. I will continue the search. Now's your chance. Run for the stairs. There we go. Jesus, this is stylish. It's ridiculous.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
You're there.
That's just how it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
See ya.
Off. You're so reckless, you know that? Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get over there!
Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? So you're not that dumb. Which is good, because we get to take as much time as we need! Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh?
I was enjoying it? Everything's hazy, I can't remember. Okay, so for those who want to balance between exciting gameplay and riveting story, you can change the difficulty at any time. Good. Honestly, I'm probably going to go with normal just because. Let's look at what the other ones are. Safe. For those who wish to enjoy the story, if you fall in battle, you can retry as many times as you like. Note, you cannot change the difficulty once selecting this option. For those looking for a casual experience, battles are optimized for beginning players. You can, and lastly, for those seeking expert level challenge with little margin for error in battle. Yeah, so let's go with normal. I might like switch back and forth between easy and normal. Easy for grinding and normal for everything else. Just so things go fast. So you're going with hard. Hell no, I've never actually played one of these games very far.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Okay, so it's not prompting me with the name. Well, okay, so how do we... Okay, there we go. Perfect. How do I... Are we done? Oh! We have two Okay, so we have confirmed given name. And then we... I see. So it's last name, first name. Okay, so given name, wait. This is Americanized though. So your given name would be your first name. Right? No. What? Shit, I don't actually know. Because I want to say, like, your given name is your, like, is the name your parents give you, yeah? Because I think this is, yeah, given his first name. Okay. Yeah, so I know this originated in Japan, but I think they switched it, for those of us not from Japan. Which would be for the best. Okay, so we're going to be dude, and then we're going to be star. Yeah. Dude star, that's my name.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor sign Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't.
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
So we did start towards the end. Though this is probably closer to the middle, probably. So we're halfway through. If it's half a year ago, then it's halfway. This is the halfway point through the game. Okay, would you like to save your current progress? Duh. Okay, so it looks like, oh good, I can save multiple. Well, we're just gonna save there. The network saves are always kind of a pain in the butt. Oh cool, I can save. Oh wait, no, that was number one. Okay, I can save everything forever. Anyway, yeah, so we can also do online storage. Oh, what? Okay, there we go. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is do progressive saves for every save file. I assume up to like 99- oh, 16? Ah, that's fine. And then we'll cycle and then I'll keep the network. Doesn't really matter.
Damn, brat! I'll Sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
So April 9th. Okay, tutorial system hints. If you're ever confused about what to do or where to go next, look at the upper right corner of the screen for various hints. Okay, so head to your new lodging, exit the subway station. Oh, hello. Don't have a reason to take the train right now. I should leave the station. Rightio then. I have no idea. Go to the back streets. Alright. I love the style of, like, all the random strangers on the street. That's cool. We are a complete fuzzball. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back streets of this residential area. Talking to people. All sorts of people live in the city. Try listening in to their conversations or press the X button and listen to them. You might learn something new. Yes? I want to ask for directions. You want to get to the residence at that address. It's in the alley a bit further back. Take a right after that apartment with the stairs. That is supposed to be unkindly, not unfriendly. Okay, so we have a movie theater. We have a supermarket. Batting cages. Wow, so everything's like really close by. A vending machine. A tobacco store. Recycling. Oh, a secondhand shop. Gotcha. I'm just gonna wander around and look for a second. What else we got here? This is... Okay, dryers. Probably don't need to look at this stuff, but it's still kind of cool. Bathhouse. Interesting. I love the general style for this. The last time I played a game like this was actually Cyber Sleuth. Well, I guess there was the Shin Megami Tensei Fire Emblem crossover game, but that was kind of bad. At least I didn't like it that much. Was there another accident? I see a policeman over there. Oh, he's just watching to make sure everyone's safe. It'd be scary if something like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home. Okay, so there was some kind of accident. Well, anyway, this is presumably where our apartment is. Nameplate here says Sakura. Looks like this might be Sojiro Sakura's house. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. Maybe he's gone out. Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package to... Okay, so we gotta go to the cafe. Well, we already know where that is. So did any of these other buttons work? That didn't look like it. Anyway, cafe is probably this up ahead. This? Yeah, LeBlanc. Looks like this place is LeBlanc. I'll go inside? Is this the cafe, or am I wrong? I have no idea.
The public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it.
Oops.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
It's none of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Oh, 4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
Please take care of me?
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and, well, not that that matters. Follow me. This is your room. I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
It's big.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble. Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
Whole year.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Shujin?
Shujin Academy, the school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place that'll accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
I'll be living here starting today. I should check out what's in here. It's a cardboard box sent from back home. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change into more comfortable clothes for now. Okay. Messy table. It's a table covered in dust. If I draw a line in the dust with my finger, it'll probably be really easy to see. Junk littered floor. These are all the unused household items lying here. It's not organized at all. I should start cleaning first. Let's check elsewhere first. Let's see, so storage. Should clean the room while organizing things. Start cleaning first, check elsewhere. I just want to read everything. Shelf with old books. Some parts of these shelves have rust on them. All these difficult looking books were carelessly crammed on it. I just want to read all of these. Not that it really matters. Bed? There's a mattress here. Is this supposed to be my bed? Okay, anything else? Work desk. It's a desk with a stack of books on top. No one can use this as a desk while it's like this. Okay, and we're almost done. Oh, we're in the attic. Oh, I thought we were in like the back storage or something like that. Okay, well anyway, let's start cleaning. It's late. It seems like I've been cleaning for a while.
Seriously?
What the heck? I heard you were making all sorts of noise up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning. Uh-huh. Actually, the place doesn't look too bad. Though, it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to be doing, right? I'm gonna close up shop and get out of here myself.
I'm gonna head back then.
I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that? Okay. Sleeping in your bed will move you forward one day. How to advance time. Going to bed is a special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. This is super stylish. Oh, we can open up a map, though I don't think it changes too much. So if I... can I go out? Okay, call it a day, go to sleep. Makes sense. Starting today, this is my room. Change and go to bed. Arrest, trial, criminal record.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Still, I couldn't just let that go. That day, I had to go home early.
Just get in the car.
Stop it!
I can hear a man and a woman arguing in the distance. I think they're just up ahead. Do we need to flashback through this?
Stop it! Let me go!
Really?
No!
Don't give me that shit.
Looks like that drunk man is bothering that woman.
No, please stop.
Okay, she's in danger. Well, I can't ignore this. Is that the same dude, though? He looks different.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble, huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
No! Stop!
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country. What are you looking at? Get out of my face! This ain't a show. Get lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
Thought the dude had hair in the cutscene. It's that weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. Icon almost looks like an eye. Thought I deleted it. My eyelids are starting to get heavy.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
So you've come too, inmate. The you in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight!
Welcome. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Important matters?
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Ruin?
I speak of the end to everything. However, there is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
Wait, what?
You didn't decline, Very well, that is enough. Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like! The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Time's up! Now hurry up and go back to sleep!
Classy.